coverage at the big night. I'm Guy Mowbray, delighted as ever to be joined by Sue Smith for commentary. And we've got the UEFA Europa League final coming right up. It's Fenerbahce, and they take on Manchester United.
Yeah, I can't wait for this. There's going to be so many people tuning into this around the world. Two really good teams who've played some lovely stuff throughout the tournament. This should be a brilliant match.
Here's the Fenerbahce lineup. Dominic Livakovic is the goalkeeper. Dusan Tadic starts with Alan Saint-Maximin out wide, and the main man up front is Edin Dzeko. Here's how Manchester United line up. Andre Onana is in goal. Luke Shaw starts with Nusair Mazraoui in the fullback positions. Casemiro plays alongside. Real opportunity. Oh, what a save that is. Stretching everything to keep it out. It's put into the middle. It's away, but it's not finished yet. And that's a shame for them as the move breaks down. Sebastian Szymanski. In behind, can he finish? Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. Not so much given away as cleverly won. This is a promising-looking attack. But able to deal with the danger decisively, well defended. Play continues as the ref lets that go. Shaw. Joshua Zirkzee. Bruno Fernandes. Dzeko. Great chance here. That's not a bad save at all. He's going to go back and give the yellow.
Yeah, you could see the ref had caught the foul and was always going to go back to it. Good officiating that.
They take it short. Having a try. And he went for power and got plenty of it, but it's whistled over the bar. Rashford, Bruno Fernandes. This looks promising from United. Chance to get in behind with that. Counter looks on here, options available. Chance to deliver into the box. What a stop, razor sharp.
Oh, talk about reactions, how good were his then? It's such close range, that's a brilliant save.
Delivered. Sofyan Amrabat. Onto Tadic. Bright Osei Samuel. Fred. Nothing to split the sides, but this move is looking promising. but maybe one pass too many and they've lost it. There's a chance for the breakaway here. But that's where any chance of anything developing disappears. Amrabat. Edin Dzeko. Lovely ball, could be a chance. Behind it goes for a corner. Played into the box. We could still do something here. This could be dangerous. The goalkeeper ready for it. Really good stop. Nusair Mazraoui. Shaw. On to Rashford. United with the ball again. And it's waiting in the centre. It's saved! Magnificent from the keeper.
That is a great save. It's so close to him. His reactions are quick, and that's really good goalkeeping.
Short corner taken. And the ball comes in. It's only halfway clear. Casemiro. Martinez, keeping it nicely, waiting for the chance to get themselves in front. And for all the keeping of the ball, they've gone nowhere. Soyuncu, Fred. Sitting a bit deep here, you feel. Need to engage a little higher. And the forward progress continues with a good ball. Ooh, worth a shot. Right, Osei Samuel. Able to skip past his man. And back across goal. Great defending. Mazraoui. Bruno Fernandes. No way through with that. A decent move looked to be building, but that's it for now. Edin Dzeko. Sebastian Szymanski. Tadic. Saint-Maximin. Passing and the movement is good here. Saint-Maximin. It's a corner, and possibly the chance to go in front. Over it comes. And the goalkeeper does what he's there to do.
When you look at the stats, it shows just how I feel the game's gone. It's been a brilliant watch. Both sides having a go, creating lots of opportunities. Let's hope that this continues.
Well, it did look promising, but threat averted. Right, I say, Samuel. They're not getting close enough here. Drifting in off the flank. Looking for the angle. Very well kept out, alert and ready. And it's a goal kick when it looked for all the world like being a goal. Fernandez. Need to get tighter here. He's offside, but the flag is up. Osei Samuel. United recovering possession well. Musaie Mazraoui. Mazraoui. Put them ahead. And that is magnificent defending. Sofyan Amrabat. Dusan Tadic. A chance to get in behind with that. Tadic. Different angle of attack. Strong play to keep possession. Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. It's put into the middle, and the defence ready for what was coming. No problem at all in keeping that one out. Musaie Mazraoui. Mazraoui. Casemiro. And back now with Livakovic. And with that, the first half at the Estadio San Mamés comes to a close. Off we go then, still 0-0 as the second half gets underway. Moving forward under no real pressure. Lovely weighted pass. Oh, that's what he's there for, it's a good stop. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick to come. Dusan Tadic. Good cross into the middle. And the cross far too deep for those in the middle. Bruno Fernandes. Nusair Mazraoui. There could be something building for United now. That's where any chance of anything developing disappears. Rashford. It's on now. And the first blow is delivered. 1-0.
Well, if we watch this again, you can see he's under all sorts of pressure, but still manages to keep his cool and he finishes it off well.
The game needed a goal, that's what we've got. But what sort of response will we see now? Alan Saint-Maximin. But that's offside, the timing a little bit out.
He doesn't give him time to get back onside before playing the ball through.
An attack of genuine promise now. Chance to deliver into the box. Takes the shot. Oh, great work from the keeper to avert the danger. Casemiro. This is a good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? Good tackle results in a throw-in. A bit sloppy in possession. Fernandes. Having a look. Kick played in. That's how to clear it. And the whistle goes. Free kick awarded. Sofyan Amrabat. Alan Saint-Maximin. Saint-Maximin! Could take things forward a notch here. Sofyan Amrabat. Amrabat. Lovely ball. This could lead to something. Saint-Maximin, surely the equaliser. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. Rashford. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. Turn around in possession, excellent positioning. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? Rashford. Fernandes. Manuel Ugarte. Promising looking ball. Lifting into a useful position here. encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. Fernandez. Counter-attack coming, away they go. Lead in the final now.
Well, take a look at this. The manager won't be happy with how his team defended there. You've got to get rid. Show some fight when you're trying to win the ball back. It's just not good enough.
And the game restarts with the score 2-0. He's in here. Rashford, Xerxes, Rashford, well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Decent looking attack this, oh, a great chance, it's in, and of course it's in, it's a masterclass in finishing to complete his hat-trick.
We can see it again, and it's a lovely curler into the net. The keeper can't do much about that, and it's one of those, as soon as you hit it, you just know it's going in.
Well, Manchester United are running away with this game. You sense it's a matter of how many. Fred. Now this might be promising. There it is, dispatched well, much to the delight of the fans.
Well, if we watch this again, it's all about being alert in and around the box, and when the ball falls to him, he's clinical. That's a really nice finish.
The game kicks off again with the score 3-1. It's a foul for sure. A second yellow, maybe. Booked for the second time. He's got to go.
Well, he's just not thought there, has he? Just desperate to get the ball back, but he gets it all wrong. Well, if we look at this again, he shows great vision and awareness to play the ball through. And then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that, is he? It's an easy finish in the end.
So it's 4-1 now as the ball gets rolling again. Fred. San Maximan. Now Kostic. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Rashford. Only just wide of the mark. Kostic. Fred. Amrabat. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Now there could be a chance to counter. Fernandez. On to Rashford. Filip Kostic. Fred. Alan Saint-Maximin. Now Kostic. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Casemiro. Dalot. Luke Shaw. Xerxe. Takes it on, and the keeper makes the save. Really, you shouldn't have expected anything else. Played in now. Oh, it looked as though the header was goal-bound. That's a really good stop. And cleared behind for another corner. Delivered into the box. Oh, it's a really good header, but it's met by a more than decent save. Pressure on, it'll be another corner. And they've gone with a short one. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. Saint-Maximin. Fred. Alan Saint-Maximin. Delivered into the box. Unable to find anyone with that. The counter looks on here. Options available. Looked so promising, but it's come to nothing. Saint-Maximin. Now Kostic. Alan Saint-Maximin. Well, he's lost the ball, and any chance has gone. Bruno Fernandes. Theory. What a chance! It's in! A well-taken goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, we can see it again, and he does well. He shows great strength and balance to fend the defender off, and then he slots it home. It's a really good goal, that.
The score then as we kick off once more. Victor Lindelof, Bruno Fernandes. Lack of concentration there, given away. Nesiri, and that's simple for the keeper, and that's it. Full time. The celebrations can start. They can put the ribbons on the trophy.
Yeah, you've got to feel for any team to lose at this stage, but it's about performing in those big pressure moments.